Alright, time to finally go to the ship. Alright. Holding in there, alright?
Am I? Of course, if I'm acting like this, then yes.
I know.
I was listening and pondering.
You're on crack cocaine is what you're on.
No, I'm not.
Puff, puff, give.
Okay.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Look at those wrinkles. They're not wrinkles. They're just... the lines from her smiling.
They call her the Tempest.
This is the proudest moment.
Man, this is loud.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late. So you're the one who's making everything happen. Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
I say let's go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's go see the rest of Helios. Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it. Is there a problem, or I didn't do it?
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
What do you think?
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Initiated.
Indeed. All right, time to sally forth unto victory. Ho 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 ho!
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Glad to see you're doing so well, Scott.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
This will be an adventure, or this mission will be tough.
I approve.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Interesting.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
Just jump. You'll make it.
I wonder if it'll let me.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Rosas. Oh, Liam. Seriously? Well, that's bugged out. Strike team missions we've looked at. What we got here? Wow, there's actually so many doors to go through.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the star's that way, so let's go reverse. This must be the drive. That is some fancy electro-engineering stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Hi there. Can we talk and stuff later? I've got some last-minute adjustments. She'll be ready to go when you are.
Alright, cool.
We're almost out there. Finally. Hello. I've just got to finish this download from the Nexus. We'll be ready for launch.
Brutal. Sweet. So supplies, nothing too fancy.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think we'll talk to these two a little bit later. It's like a lounging room almost with the TV.
Mm-hmm.
Wonder where the controllers are. Lol. Alright, let's talk to some people.
Ryder.
Finalizing orders, flight plan, command access. Ready when you are.
Brutal.
Ready when you are.
Alright.
She's ready when you are.
Yeah.
Take it or leave it.
Securing cargo, and checking everything made it on board. The bridge report's ready. The bridge report's ready.
Alright, so it looks like this is a lift. Mm-hmm. Where the hell
that
is this?
The lift that you went up.
Imagine this is for, like, vehicles or getting off the ship. Alright. Well, I need to get that lift down. Oh, this is way faster. I approve it. Do you?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so there's nothing over
strike
on the side.
Ready for deployment.
Yeah, that just goes to there. See,
it's a serious kit over here. Seems like we're forever racing. But there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones. Like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter.
The research station will strip that stuff down and give you options.
That's awesome.
Explorers turn scavengers.
I'll take any advantage I can get, even if it's exploring junk.
Hey, with tech like this, it won't be junk for long. Not after we're through. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
Indeed, what do you think? Select research.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool.
Are you gonna research or are you gonna develop?
Ooh. And it shows what we need, too.
Something you get to do more on your own time?
Oh, yeah. I at least want to take a look at everything, though.
That looks like...
all we got so far.
That's where you were.
Oh. Oh, neato.
Ah, you were put together. You're a robot. They have arms and legs.
That's super cool. Hyper
Guardian.
You are
not real.
Oh my god. What is wrong with you? Not available yet. So there's another thing we can potentially get, but we don't have access to it yet.
More stuff to look at in your own time.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. All right, sweet. Wow, we got a whole shit ton of random shit.
Mm-hmm. Right there, dead center.
Yeah, we're exploring.
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimen safe.
That's kind of neat. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
Of course. Ooh, rings.
You're so weird.
I know I am. But what are you?
I'm strange. But at least I ain't white and nerdy.
Nope.
Hey.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
Indeed. It looks like it. Ow! Itchy. Looked like something bit me.
Ow.
You okay?
Uh-huh. Pain. Nothing I can't stop.
All right.
Hey.
All right, time to go down the center.
Oh, shit.
Apparently, I can also go down.
Are you going down, down?
Yeah, why not?
Sugar roll going down, swinging.
Man, this guy's smooth.
Another one.
Oh, well, here's this. Oh, apparently I could have gotten that. Oh, well. It was worth it. I regret nothing. Bread about.
Bread butter.
Bread about.
Bread and butter.
Bread about.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
Ooh. You get a view. Oh, look, they've got stuffed animals.
Anyone want to help me move a couch? From who? Not right now, but I'll keep you on my list, especially if you're bionic and can drop the weight. Pay you back in beer or whatever else we find, Liam. Who sent this? Comments. From Subi. Are you serious? I never joke about comfortable seating, Liam. Pro sauce. Congratulations, Pathrider Rider, on successful installation of your info board version 3.4. You are now ready to keep yourself and your staff informed on the latest of developments on board the Tempest. Info board for comments. Okay, I've set up everyone's user accounts. Have at it. Well, I don't know who actually sent this unless it was Subi. I'm going to assume it's Subi that sent this originally. Mm-hmm. That's cool. Oh, look.
I said stuffed animals.
It's a Plants vs. Zombie, and I don't know what else that references. But it's cool. See? I actually like it. It's cute.
Stay sleep with stuffed animals. They're so cuddly.
Look at all the coffee.
Ooh. Time to hit the showers.
I know, right?
Wash it. You're not gonna make it all hot and steamy now?
What have we got here?
These
wow.
are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
Interesting. Check wardrobes to change your casual outfit. Interesting. What do I actually have?
Long sleeves, jacket.
So I can add a jacket, long sleeves.
It's what you get. Short sleeve. Long sleeve or jacket.
All right, whatever. Music. Oh my. That is a lot of music.
Uh-huh.
Let's see what we got.
Just no jumping on the bed now.
That'd be cool if there was. Nope.
Get a workout.
I approve of this music choice. Man, I think I have enough to... Jeez, cards, books, everything. Oh, look, it's Sam. Apparently I can say hi.
Sam, I am.
Verifying my connection from Hyperion to the Tempest. The Nexus confirms we're free to depart.
Hooray! Email terminal. Interviews. To writer from Carrie Tvisa. Hello, Pathfinder. I am a freelance vid maker. I could really use your help with my latest project. It's going to be historic, I hope. Just like your mission. Can we meet on the Nexus for a chat? I can explain better in person. Carrie Tvisa. Sure, why not? Special delivery cash. Okay, I've gotten some cool shit. Alright, that works. Space rocket module. Man, that's old school. Early space flight.
Leaving your music behind.
Indeed. Meet Carrie. I'm sure I can do that later because I really want to get off of the Nexus and actually go out.
Maybe. You never know. You may never return. Rawr. You may just black out one day and you'll just crash and you'll just be stuck where you're
at. Oh my god! You are on motherfucking crack. Crack co fucking cane. Alright, here we are.
Well,
how did you honestly feel?
Well,
honestly.
It'd be awesome.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Indeed. Yeah.
I'll keep us out of trouble. I'm still learning the ropes.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
Huh.
Oh, he's itching.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
Whoa.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
As big as their frown, or her frown lines?
You just do not like her, do you?
It's just, that's the one thing that's bothering me, is I see those lines, I'm like, those are just so much so bothering me.
Okay.
Everybody else so far I've seen is not really that bad.
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Keep dreaming of a home. We're the Nexus' best hope. We got this. No, let's go.
I'm going for that.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Da, 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 da.
Departure vector verified,
Carry
Tempest.
There.
Godspeed, Pathfinder.
You'll never get to talk to him again.
To Eos, then. What would have been our habitat one?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
Interesting. Alright, so we are here.
Uh-huh.
And we're still at 0%.
Uh-huh.
Pfeiffer. Eos. Erickson. And I imagine there's a few more that'll probably unlock along the way.
Probably.
Let's do it.
Are we gonna need to wait another 100 years?
System, Hythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated, Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of EOS.
Interesting. Alright. So what do we have? We have H 06 something. H276. Nanook. Pele. Konsu.
Alright. Beginning.
What?
A better beginning.
I know. Off we go.
But what about our children? I'm sorry. I can't help it.
What happened? This certainly doesn't look like a golden world, does it, anymore?
Uh-uh.
What do you think happened?
It looks very dried up.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like much from this view anyways.
I guess here's the polar caps. Alright, let's scan.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is
another
like
alien
7,
machine, you think?
No doubt we'll run into the cat.
Not the cat.
I don't understand how to read this thing. Wow, look at that sun. They actually did a really good job of capturing it, huh? There's the landing zone. Looks like it's on the other side of the planet, though. Imagine if that's where we're landing, though. That's where it's gonna be.
Is that so?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
Initiative, all initiative. Yeah, I'm gonna have to boost my stuff up.
You need to level up.
You again?
Should play more. I said you need to level up. You should play more.
Alright. So I have two shield capacitors and incendiary ammo. Alright. Squad. These two I approve. And apparently something else.
Not available.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow. All right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collation. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
That'd be intense.
Yeah.
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on EOS. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Oh, sorry.
You still okay? Feeling Dad's. I'm still feeling Dad's loss. I'm up for the adventure. The uncertainty ends with us. It's my job as a new Pathfinder.
I'm thinking I'm gonna go with this.
We didn't come millions of light years to die in a different place. I'm not letting the initiative down.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to see that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
To even start.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on. They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EOS a home.
Indeed. We shall sally forth unto victory, shall we not?
Maybe.
Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Scan minerals. First murder. Memory trigger. Lost brother. Alien structure, I'm assuming. Memory trigger. Hitting rocks for science. Hitting rocks for science. Apparently there's two levels. Yes, the Ket base. Oh my. Well, the Ket are obviously here. And they obviously have a huge base.
Dun dun dun.
Indubitably.